Well, I went to a church on a Sunday night. It looked kind of quiet, it looked kind of nice. I stepped in the building and what did I see? A spirit-filled preacher looking back at me. Oh Lordy, I gotta get out of here. Well, I ain't a holy roller and I don't wanna be one this year. Well, now I turn to the door to make my way when an usher stopped me and asked, ain't you gonna stay? He welcomed me in the name of the Lord. And then he shut and locked and bolted all of the doors. Oh Lordy, I gotta get out of here.
Oh, I gotta get out.
Well, I ain't a holy roller and I don't wanna be one this year. Seat way down in the front. My hands were sweating and my throat got lumps. The people were standing and shouting aloud. Oh, I wanna get out, but I don't know how. Oh Lordy, I gotta get out of here. Well, I ain't a holy roller and I don't wanna be one this year. Uh-oh.
Salvation to me. He said you got to believe in the Trinity. He said that Jesus is the only way. And if you haven't got him, you won't be saved. That's when I found a tingle going down my spine. Something started happening way back in my mind. My feet started dancing and my soul got free. That's when I found Jesus and he found me.